When you hear the word Chinese product, a reference to duplicity emerges in your brain. In fact, there is a joke going around where a child had written China as an antonym of original in his notebook. Well, Indians know it for more than a decade, and slowly they have pushed a vast swath of Chinese products out of their market. But now, even a minnow country like Nepal is pushing back on the Chinese. They won't allow China to tamper with their national security. Hi and welcome to TFI English, the national socio-political analysis arm of the TFI Media Group. I am your host Isha, and in this video I will tell you how, after realizing the true potential of Chinese aircraft, Nepal looks all set to dump them. Let's begin. The thing with Chinese manufacturing and technology is that even countries seemingly getting closer to the paper dragon don't trust them. Take the case of Nepal. The Himalayan nation purchased some aircraft in 2014 from China, and the aircraft fleet has now got reduced into a liability for Nepal due to poor functionality and performance. Moreover, the Himalayan nation is now realizing that the sale of Chinese equipment was meant to benefit only Beijing, and that it has been debt-trapped by the Chinese Communist Party. Nepal had acquired the aircraft in question from China in the year 2014. According to HK Post, in July 2020, Nepal Airlines decided to halt operations of all its Chinese aircraft, including two giant MA-60s and four Harbin Y-12s. What China has done shouldn't surprise anyone. The modus operandi of the CCP is to supply substandard equipment and then force the purchaser to spend heavily towards maintenance charges. And you can guess who benefits from such maintenance expenses? Well, the Chinese companies. Nepal Airlines, however, has claimed that it cannot afford to fly the Chinese aircraft any longer and has thus grounded them until further notice. Interestingly, Nepal Airlines had purchased the Chinese aircraft on loan. Then, of course, the aircraft proved to be pretty useless, and since the aircraft couldn't be utilized properly, the carrier has been struggling to make payments. Nepal is, however, supposed to pay an annual interest rate of 1.5% to the Chinese. Apart from management expenses amounting to 0.4% of the overall loan taken by Nepal's Ministry of Finance, the ministry in turn charges an annual 8% interest. From the perspective of Nepal Airlines, the aircraft has thus become a total liability. Since the aircraft don't perform well, they don't bring any revenue to the coffers of the carrier, and at the same time, the charges and costs related to the aircraft keep escalating. The entire deal has thus become an unaffordable one for the Nepalis. In fact, Nepal could now be looking to dump the Chinese aircraft, and a board member even described the purchase of Chinese aircraft as Nepal Airlines' worst decision. China's faulty manufacturing and equipment have thus been exposed yet again.